A federal court has ruled a Kentucky abortion law is unconstitutional. The law, passed last year, was aimed at stopping a common second trimester procedure.
But the ACLU filed a lawsuit on behalf of the state's only abortion clinic here in Louisville. In a ruling today, a judge said that the law violates the 14th Amendment and voided the law.